Hello, I'm Christian Brassington.
Christian, it's fantastic to have you here with us tonight. Why is it so special and important to celebrate independent storytelling in particular?
I think that all great auteurs and great filmmakers all come from independent film, and I think it's really important to support that because it's where a lot of great filmmakers get their start. And I think that big studio movies are fantastic and they look glitzy and great, and I think that the independent films can offer sort of a slightly different voice and maybe a more unique voice and a different sort of a more unique style. And I think it's really important that we support that.
In terms of support, I see you're wearing a 50-50 badge. Can you talk about why that is a movement that you are yourself supporting?
I just think it makes perfect sense to me that men and women get paid the same for doing the same job. I can't put it any more simply than that. It just makes sense. Yeah, and it's the right thing to do, of course. Well, we've got the next series of Poldark, series 4, coming out, and then I am off to do an independent British movie in Cornwall very shortly, which I'm really excited about.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, fans cannot wait for season 4 of Poldark. Season 3 left us with some pretty big questions. Do you think fans are going to be satisfied with the way in which those are all answered and brought together in season 4?
I don't know whether they're going to be satisfied. They might be disappointed at best and probably more likely to be repulsed than anything else, I'd have thought. I'm sorry.
How does it feel to be part of a show that has obviously had such an extraordinary connection with an audience both here and around the world?
It's a huge privilege, first and foremost. I think that if you think about that too much when you're actually filming it, it could probably get overwhelming. But the response that I've had since I joined the show has been wonderful, and it's fantastic that so many people have connected with it and love it so much. We're really lucky. Yeah.
It's also one of the finest casts on TV. Can you talk a little bit about your experience working with an amazing team alongside you?
Yeah, you're absolutely right. They are wonderful. My very first day on Poldark was with Jack Farthing, and not only was he a lovely guy, but just to see him playing George Warlegan in front of me was a real treat. And everybody is so wonderful in it. I mean, Eleanor Tomlinson as Demelza and Luke Norris, and I was very lucky to come in with Elise Chappell and Esme Coy as well. It, just across the board, they're so wonderful. Yeah, we're really lucky. My fondest memories. I wonder what that would be. What's been my favourite bit? I think, in general, I enjoy the scenes where I'm sparring with Elise. I think they are the scenes that I enjoy the most. And I may or may not have a couple of scenes with Pip Torrens in the next series, and that is always a treat to be working with Pip Torrens.
We look forward to all of that and your independent film, and we're going to let you go and enjoy yourself tonight. I guess my final question, do you have a message for Poldark fans before you leave us?
I would like to say to the Poldark fans, I hope you enjoy series 4, and I'm so sorry.